Last week, Sacramento City Council approved an emergency measure to create a buffer zone between patients going into Planned Parenthood and those demonstrating outside. So police say cases of vandalism and harassment had increased 25% outside the B Street location specifically.